happens if this thing pops? What do you need to do? Should you tell us that?
Swim to the shore or you'll drown.
Don't put your feet down now.
We'll have to remember in a crisis.
Hook in whatever it's called.
Yeah.
If I ever see a hill like that, this reminds me of Club G. Trying to get to the circle, run up the hill.
Nah.
Get me at him.
Ready? Get away from the shore, remember.
Or we'll drown for sure.
We're just gonna, Tommy's gonna swing out. We're gonna be back with him first. Are you ready?
We can turn around. We can turn around. Huh? Called it.
Good.
Yeah. Goodbye, land. Pretty much just, you know, drag either or.
Wrong way.
We're gonna drown. We're gonna drown.
Come on, man. Figure it out.
There we go. Ranger Jack.
That was.
We did it. Alright, do we want to let Jack get the hang of it a little bit before we start whipping rods around? So much of fucking.
That one. Nope, other way. Yes. Like that.
Okay, now we're sideways, Mark.
Uh oh. We're spinning. There's bugs here. You got a bunch of bugs on the boat.
Nah.
I bet this looks fucking great from the road. It's a bunch of fucking idiots spinning down the river. We're like, we've only been where she told us not to be. Who's worse, Mark right now or me on PUBG after I've died?
You are going the wrong way.
Hey man, I'm gonna get caught and dragged off and die. There's so many.
Don't get stuck in like that.
There's so many moths here. Oh god, brace!
There you go, like that. Keep doing that one. And the other one.
Who's doing both at once?
That's like a full time job.
Why aren't you keeping both at once? Yeah, that way.
Yeah, Mr. Yes. Stanford rowing team.
Yes, that way.
We're doing it! We're getting farther from the shore.
See, you're learning.
We did it.
Oh. I'm here to work out.
You were like, oh, I'll figure it out. Get in the middle.
Fucking hard.
Not that one.
Well, we didn't do it.
All that matters.
Well, we floated what, like?
Sure, and be like, all right, we're in here. It's noon.
Maybe 3/4 of an hour?
That way.
Or 3/4 of a mile? Yeah, that's right.
Go.
Paddle, you paddle bitch. This one's for you, Canada! Oh, the stories this road would tell! I'm afraid to lean too far back on this fucking chair, like. Dun dun. Well, this is like the opposite of what.
One way.
Oh, Jesus. That was like. That was like, okay, here's how you don't want to go.
I'll
admit
that. We got that video?
Yeah.
Instructional video.
Right. Let's just not acknowledge any obstacles. We don't freak out.
I'm not gonna lie, it won't get out of my head.
Huh, I expected that to go differently.
He's still pretty shallow.
Huh?
I'm not gonna die
if we got
out. No.
Guys, don't do that.
I'm more worried about the $3,000 hanging around my neck. Huh? Old boat.
Can't save us. How do you do this?
Get out of the way. We're coming. Extreme.
I mean, if there is a rock, I'm sure that'll point it out. It's still comfortable enough. Well, I don't want to die, so. Thanks for letting me go.
Boy, I am full of food.
What a hard it be to climb up that.
I was thinking that.
Not today.
I feel like once you got to like those bushes there,
they're pretty hard. Alright, ready?
Ready as I'll ever be.
Got you.
He's ready.
Oh, smooth. Hey, we're going the wrong way. Oh, look who it is. It's people.
Oh my God. I don't know how hard this was.
And there's a bird. We did it.
Oh my gosh.
That could have been a disaster.
Last fucking.
Yeah, there was a flip-flop. That flip-flop totally distracted us. Know. You know what? That thing probably dislodged it. Yeah.
Oh, it dislodged the flip-flop.
Here. Say something if you need something. Is this it? Yeah.
Yeah,
it's
really fast
and
really high.
Yep.
Yeah.
We did it though.
Goodbye,
Yakima. That's the name of it, right?